Hello, folks. You use keywords to index your topics to help users find the information they are looking for. When you create keywords in HelpNDoc, users can access them on the Index tab when you publish a CHM or HTML version of your documentation. When a user clicks keywords in the index, there are two rules for displaying the topics associated with that keyword. If the keyword is associated with only one topic, that topic is displayed. Or when the keyword is associated with multiple topics, a menu with links to the associated topics is displayed. HelpNDoc gives you four simple ways to create keywords. The first method is to click the top half of the Add Keyword button in the Keywords group on the Home Ribbon tab. This displays a line for a new keyword in your Keywords panel. Enter the new keyword, and then press the Enter key to save your new keyword. This then saves your new keyword and displays your keywords in alphabetical order. The second method is to click the lower half of the Add Keyword button in the Home Ribbon tab. This displays a menu that provides you with two options. To add a parent keyword, click Add Keyword, or to add a child keyword, click Add Child Keyword. This then displays a line for a new keyword in your keyword panel. After you enter the keyword, press the Enter key on your keyboard. As before, this saves your new keyword and displays your keywords in alphabetical order. You can add keywords directly into the keyword panel using this third method. To add a parent keyword, right-click the keyword panel and select Add Keyword. To add a child keyword, right-click the existing keyword to which you'd like to add a child keyword to. Hover your mouse on the Add Keyword menu option, and then select Add Child Keyword. And the final method to adding keywords, you can add a keyword as you enter content in your text editor. Highlight the word or phrase that you'd like to add as a keyword, right-click it, then click Add to Keywords. By default, the new keyword you created is automatically associated with the topic currently displayed on your page. This association is indicated by the checkmark next to the keyword. Click the checkmark to remove the association. Although using keywords is optional, taking advantage of this simple HelpNDoc feature makes your documentation even more useful and powerful. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.